Trying to throw Ronald Scott over the top.
Ronald Scott's holding up to the middle rope. And Riku Hawkins is tagging Reaper.
So we are down to eight men.
Oh, Reaper unaffected by the blows.
And Reaper is going after Riku. So we have eight men now in the Brawl for All match, because I do believe Michael Norcia was eliminated somehow, some way.
There are three more entrants left in Brawl for All number four. And I forgot to tell you, Reaper this late in the match, it's almost for certain. But guess what, ladies and gentlemen? Entrant number one, Bronzo and Jason G, is still in this match. And we're 21 entrants in.
Plug for this.
And entrant number 22.
Oh, kill switch! Kill switch is on fire! He's so coming after the big guy! He's coming after the small guy! He's coming after all the guys! Kill Switch is on fire! He's right! This is his shot! He waited all this time for this opportunity! Oh. And just like that, his flame was put out.
So Kill Switch, the Swag King, is now in the Brawl for All.
We have 22 inches in, only two people left. Jason G still in this match. Reaper, a fresh entrant. Two members of the Dynasty still in. Two members of the League of Excellence still in. This can go to anybody.
Who is left to come into this match? Elric! Oh, but he hangs on. He lands on the apron.
We're trying to actually work together.
Hey.
And Marcus Rowan goes for Reaper. Damon Faye down for Kill Switch. Elric for Ronald Scott. ACG is dead. XC is dead. Reaper is dead.
Oh, and a world eater to Kill Switch. And Riku and Damian now. Oh, and he hits him with that full Nelson face buster.
No!
Marcus Rowan.
Oh, the cold breaker.
This action is chaotic. I can hardly follow it. There's action all over the ring. With this many people.
The Dynasty are trying to eliminate Reaper from this match.
With this many entrants, it's getting chaotic.
Oh, what's Damien Faitel doing here?
Go to sleep. Waiting. No, he blocked it.
Oh, a three-quarter time neckbreaker by Elric. Entrant number 23.
23rd entrant, DJ Carter.
Whoa.
Ronald Scott.
Straight from his tag partner.
Oh, no. Ronald Scott and DJ are fighting each other. I don't think Ronald's happy.
There's a lot of factions in this world, bro. There's no team wins. Only one man can help headline legacy against the champion.
You got to wonder, are they fighting each other because it's Brawl for All and it's all one for all? Or are they mad about losing their titles?
It seemed like Ronald Scott was more mad than DJ, but Ronald said DJ seemed to win the ring. They try to be a hell of each other. There's no remorse. There's no friendships in this match. Ron Scott yelling, tossing his belt. Okay. I guess Ron Scott is the angry one about the losing the tag belt to the Dynasty earlier today. Lee Rex is trying to work on Damon Faitel here right in front of us. Jason G rusting again in the corner. I can't believe 23 people in. Jason G, the number one entrant, is still in this match. Kimber's didn't forget about
we
him.
Have,
he's coming after him.
And we have 10 men in the ring now, and one more entrant still to go. And nobody has been eliminated for some time now. It's been several minutes since our last elimination.
I still don't remember when Michael Norcia was eliminated. I guess he rolled out. Literally. Lee Rex is trying to get Damon Faitel out of here. They just try to kill us. It's not behind us. Whoa, DJ.
DJ holds on. But wait a minute. Oh, Ronald Scott. Oh, and DJ Carter. He's out of here.
Ronald Scott, Mark.
Oh, I missed it, though. DJ Carter.
And Ronald Scott.
Ronald Scott's out of here.
The final entrant is on his way out. I'm losing my mind. And Raphael!
And And it's Raphael!
Yes! The dynasty is out here! And that fucking retard is up.
So now all entrants have entered the Brawl for All with Raphael being... Oh!
What a kick! What a kick! Oh! Oh!
Raphael dodged it!
Wait! The battle of the big men.
So DJ and Ronald have both been eliminated.
The dynasty are standing, and so is Damien Fatale. Are they offering him a truce? Are they offering Damien Fatale a truce? I think they are.
Work together, take everybody out, and then bring it down to you and your allies, and fight it out.
You know what's funny? The only member better than you in this walk brawl right now is Killswitch. Shadow Master's out on injury. Take a pride is eliminating himself with momentum with Roland Havoc. He has no friends. Killswitch is all by himself. And with all interest, and with everybody who's entered the walk brawl, that's on Jackson. It's Kill Swift.
And this match is turning chaotic as everybody's going to battle it out down
There's
to the end.
There's a lot of black people in this match.
What does that have to do with anything?
Just observation, fellow commentator.
Oh, and a world eater to Raphael.
There's a lot of nigger them in this match right now.
That was wrong. Why would you say such a thing?
What?
Wait a minute.
Oh, that was only 24. What's going on here? Is another entrant?
3, 2, 1.
Who could it be?
A 25th entrant. Whose music is this? Help me out here,
Sounds
commentator.
Like...
I have no idea whose music
whole,
is this.
The whole ring has stopped.
Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Does anybody know whose music this is? What the hell?
It's Ryan Stevens! Ryan Stevens! The surprise entrant! He's back! He's back! And what new theme music?
Oh! How and Ryan Stevens is coming in and he's going after everyone!
DJ!
Killswitch and Ryan Stevens.
Oh, T-Bone.
Oh, T-Bone suplex.
Ryan Stevens. Whoa, another T-Bone.
And T-Bone to Marcus Rowan.
I can see. Whoa.
Oh, and a roaring elbow lays out XNC as Ryan Stevens. But Ryan Stevens is fired.
What a low blow. But there are no rules in the Brawl for All. Whoa, he's coming from behind. What's he going to do?
Oh, and a German from Ryan Stevens to Riku.
Ryan Stevens is on fire.
So Ryan Stevens has made himself the 25th entrant, but he's not even employed in this company anymore. Will this even be legal if he wins?
I don't know how to explain it, man. But I'm so happy to see Ryan Stevens. Honestly, he went out with an injury after Fatal Finale.
It looks is that it? Is Reaper out?
Ryan Stevens went out with an injury, then came back to get fired. He just had a bad offseason. But now he's back from injury, and we don't know about his employment status. But hey, he's back. And he's better than ever. He came in a straight form to everyone that was in his path.
And you can see Ryan Stevens eliminated Reaper. I do believe Reaper is out of here.
Oh my God, I believe Reaper was one of the favorites.
Oh, Damien! Damien is on the ring apron!
Ecstasy has been eliminated!
Oh no! Oh my God!
Oh! Three eliminations! Damien fakes out Rico Hollis and Raphael eliminated his own teammate!
What happened?
Here. Three eliminations at once.
It was not my fault. I think it was your fault.
Oh no! We have dissension going on over here.
Raphael eliminated himself with Rico Hollis.
XNC.
So much just happened all at once.
Oh, and Damian was telling Riku, it is not over. Oh, and Raphael's out of here. So we have seen four eliminations here. Damian and Riku eliminated. Oh, Riku is in some serious pain down here. And Raphael was eliminated. XNC's been eliminated. Damian. So we're down to five.
Oh, with a low drop kick to the midsection. Whoa!
So we're down to five. Jason G.
Doing a submission hold in this match. I mean, I guess it's effective, but remember, ladies and gentlemen, this is a brawl brawl. You can't win by big balls of submission.
Hey, if you weaken up the legs, you can't use them to grip onto the ropes, maybe.
Hey, you can't do that kick. Oh, Killswitch with a simple kick.
So we have Ryan Stevens, Marcus Bruin, Elric Killswitch, and Jason G. still in the match here.
Hey, I think Killswitch is just, well, he's trying to eliminate Elric. Hey, can he do it?
Elric is holding on tight. He's not going out. He's holding on.
Oh.
Gripping the rope.
He's still in.
Ref says he's still in. Ref said his feet didn't touch. And Killswitch is going back on it. Staying on his man.
5 minutes left. Number 25 is still in it. Number 1 is still in it. It's hard to tell right now, ladies and gentlemen.
But is he a legal number 25 or not? We'll have to get confirmation from Chris
on
the employment status.
Elric, Quanton, Jason G. It can go down to anybody. They're the final five. Quanton!
I can't believe Primetime is still in this match.
The number one entrant is still here. Now, this late in the game, only five left. Can we consider Jason G a favorite? He's been here forever.
I would consider Ryan Stevens a favorite. Yeah. He's the freshest.
He's nailed everybody. He's number 25.
He's the only one still really standing.
He's the freshest all around. He's the first match back.
But if he wins, is it legal?
No one would ever know. He's not employed. I thought you had to be a member of the roster to win the Raw for all. So right now, we just don't know.
We'll have to get... Well, I guess we'll just wait and see what happens.
Come on, bitch. Hi, Stevens.
Oh, and a hard elbow.
Kill switch.
Oh, kill switch reverses it.
Kill switch.
Oh, Ryan Stevens stays on the apron. Not going to let himself get eliminated. Oh, he's on the apron. This is a very precarious position. Oh, and he's out. Whether he was legal or not is now irrelevant because he is out.
Kill switch. There's 4 minutes left. And one of us drops out. Thanks to G, no more entry. Marcus Brewer is still hot in this match. Kill switch. A little bit closer. No, it can come out to anyone. Jason G.
Oh my God, the battle of the races.
So we have a member of Better Than You, a member of the Dynasty, a member of the League of Excellence, and then Jason G.
Yes, the BWA Rose and Jason G. It's anybody's ball game. It's Gordon Killswitch over to Jason G. Oh, there's a suplex.
Move over here.
I didn't see mine.
So we're down to the final four. And Killswitch coming off the rope. Flying leg drop across Marcus Ruin.
Oh, what a clothes off me.
And it's hard to believe. Well, maybe not hard to believe, but Jason Whoa, T is still in this try. Match. Oh, no. Oh, no.
He'll switch. He's trying to get to you. He almost had Jason T out of this match. He almost had him. Just was trying so hard. He really wants this match. He really wants this Brawl for All victory.
Jason G, you gotta believe, is tired as hell. He's been in here since the first entrant. This match has been going on for almost an hour.
Jason G has won almost every championship you can think of. And he's trying to add the Brawl for All to his list of accomplishments. Whoa!
Oh! Oh, and
a three-quarter turn neck breaker by Elric.
Going technical name on it there.
Us old school N64 players.
And Elric is laid out ruined, and he's picking him up, and believe he's probably going to throw him out here. He's going to try to end this match. No, he's going to put more punishment on him. I guess the more unconscious he is, the less likely he'll be to hold on and stay in.
Oh, we're talking shit now.
Well, that's what he does best. And Mark is ruined.
Mark is ruined.
No.
Oh,
hell he's
no.
holding on.
Held on. He held on.
And the ref said no. His feet didn't touch. He's still in this match.
I know both didn't touch. Maybe one may have touched, but both didn't. Oh, he's coming back. Mark is ruined. Wants it just as bad as everyone else.
He's laying in the hard punches.
Marcus Owen is on fire. He really wants to draw for a victory. He wants to go to Legacy.
This is going to be a huge win. Oh, and a bro kick.
A bro kick.
Oh, look at that. Throwing the diamond up.
Diamond's up forever, saying. What's what Marcus Owen is saying.
A little ode to his leader, Ray Black.
Yeah.
By throwing the bro kick down, or whatever Ray Black calls it.
Yeah. And Elric is...
Not eliminated. Stays on the apron.
It's going to kill
and Marcus Ruin.
JCG catching the breather.
Marcus Ruin should have stayed on Elric to make sure he went out. But he turned his focus away and Elric managed to stay in the match.
Oh! What's he doing? Oh!
Oh, and a straight Yakuza kick to the face of Kill Switch, and he's out.
The boss, Jason G doesn't need an oxygen tank. He's been in this match forever. Oh, right hand to Jason G. Marcus Roy.
I'd hate to say it, but you got to believe the easiest man to eliminate at this point would be Jason G. He's got to have nothing left in the tank.
I got to
where he finds
there.
It, I have no idea.
I definitely got to agree with you there. He's been in here for pretty much an hour. If not an hour, damn near. Oh, Kill Switch going for the elimination of Marcus Roy. Oh,
and Ruin's out. Ruin is out. Ruin is out.
Oh, my God. Elric is going high risk. Elric is going high risk.
Oh, oh my God. Oh. The blade of excellence from the top rope. Kill Switch is out. Elric is down. Kill Switch is down. Jason G is down. We're down to the final three, including the very first entrant in the match, Jason G.
I almost thought Elric was going for a pin there. I was like, wait a minute. Someone's got the pull.
He might be so out of it that he doesn't know where he is or what he's doing.
Elric.
I have no idea what number Elric or Killswitch came into this match. But we still have the first entrant.
Commentator, can I be honest with you?
Go ahead.
All three of my picks are currently still. Two.
Is that right?
Two of my three picks are still in the Brawl for All. We got eliminated earlier. So two of my picks and Killswitch and Elric are still in this match. Jason G, as number one entrant, I saw him not even lasting this long.
It is amazing, but if anybody can, it's Jason G, a veteran of the BEWA. He knows how to survive a match like this, and Killswitch has lifted Elric up.
By Killswitch.
Oh, showing some swag.
Some swag.
A power slam.
Hold to the British Bulldog, rest in peace.
Well, I guess if there was anybody he was going to do it to, it would have been Elric.
I want to see Killswitch do that to Jason G. Then I would be really impressed.
I don't think that would be possible.
Anything is possible in the BEWA.
Everybody, Killswitch and Elric are down.
They didn't believe what I just said. They believe almost.
The crowd is silently awaiting to see who's going to win this match. They're silent in anticipation.
Oh, no.
Or maybe there.
Oh! Kill switch held on!
Kill switch held on? No!
Athleticism! He's getting the kill!
I think that's why they call it. I have no idea why. Makes no sense. But he stayed in. And Jason G can't believe it. Says he was that close.
Oh, he's in the middle of the ring. Trying to catch his breath. Everyone separate themselves. They're all tired. But no one has a right to be more tired than Prime Time Jason G.
He had to have been in the ring at least an hour now. At least an hour.
He's going to need a lot of weed after this match.
What? Well, way to throw his personal business out there for everyone.
It's not personal, baby. Oh,
and a clothesline didn't take kill switch over, as
you
know, Jason G probably hoped.
Something about wrestlers take character and hatchet when they're not on duty.
Oh, the blade of excellence.
Blade of excellence.
And kill switch is out.
Kill switch. Kill switch has been eliminated.
Oh, my God.
And Jason G. Oh, my God. It's only Elric.
I gotta be honest with you, commentator. My pick just got eliminated.
My pick's there too. Only have one pick left, and that's Elric. If Elric loses this, Jason G wins.
Wait!
Oh, right.
No! Elric landed on his feet. But he couldn't capitalize. Not this time, though.
The Bronton side effect.
Wait, it's Riku!
The
League of Excellence!
Can you believe this? They're stopping Jason G!
And there's nothing anyone can do about it. It's all legal.
It's all legal. No. He's one of my picks. It's a good reason. He's one of my picks.
And you hear the crowd. They think it's bullshit, and I have to agree.
Will he do it? Will he do it?
Wait a minute! Wait a no! Oh my God! Oh my God!
The number one entrant! Jason G, the first match to ever enter at number one!
Riku and Derek!
The Brawl for Raw match! He's going to Legacy! He's going to Star Wars! He challenged the beans up here on the world champion!
The League of Excellence is stunned! They can't believe it! And neither can I! Jason G has won for all four! Brawl for All Four winner. It is Jason G, the number one entrant, wins Brawl for All. He's going to the Legacy main event. Now the question, which title will he pick? Who will he challenge? Hopefully we find out.
I'm not sure yet.
Oh, he's not sure. But there's your Brawl for All Four winner, Jason G.